when the music starts, you will start. When it stops, you will stop. And you're going to need to pay attention to one of our big voices or big mouths, mainly Mr. Sweeney, on the microphone during the game. Because in the beginning, you will not know who's a tagger, but if you hear all yellow flags, yellow flags are taggers, that means that a yellow, for some of the yellow flag, you are allowed to go pull anybody, yellow included. Yellow belt or orange belt, does it really help you to steal a yellow belt?
No.
I don't know, it's up to you. But anyway, you're going to pull a belt. When you pull a belt, you put your hand up in the middle, or put your hand up, bring the belt over, throw it down in the middle. The person whose belt was pulled, you need to come into the middle, pick it up, okay? Pick it up, put it on, go out of bounds, do 5 jumping jacks, and then you return back to the game, okay? If you hear something like Mrs. McKinley's class, or Mrs. Deepest Wally's class, or Mr. Cooper's class, or girls, or boys, there will be tons of different variations that we will throw at you. Colors, gender, teachers, so pay attention to that, okay? Remember, if your belt is pulled, or if your stinger flag is pulled, okay, the person that pulled it, put it up in the air. Why is it important for you to do that?
So they know.
Jeremy?
So you know that you can't attack.
So that it protects your belt, okay? I can't have my flag pulled if my hand is up in the air holding somebody's flag, okay? So I'm walking over to put down the flag. I'm walking over to put the flag down in the middle. Before Genova is allowed to come back in the game, she is going to have to walk to the center circle, pick up her flag.